Why are there so many films about Batman? We get it, his parents died. He'll fight the Joker and probably the Riddler. Hey, is Catwoman on his side? Not sure. The story's been told, yet we still have to see it. I know Bruce Wayne's gonna grieve. His voice will be gritty. Defend Gotham City. We live in a society.